everyone. I'm Anjana and I've come from Delhi. I'm a freelance trainer, basically working into health and well-being. Coming to Divya Shakti was kind of incidental, but today when I'm here, I feel that this workshop was specially done for me only. When I come for this workshop, I was basically clueless what it would be giving me, but it has given me so much that I'm actually not able to hold everything and contain it within me. The experience has been tremendous, amazing, and I've loved every moment being here for last 3 days. This workshop has kind of changed my outlook towards everything I was carrying till now. And mind you, I thought I was carrying a lot of good stuff with me already. But this has changed my outlook towards how I have been feeling, towards how life has treated me, towards how I have been facilitating people. And today it's given me a very different pathway to actually lead on to my, I wouldn't say purpose, but the path I've chosen. Where would I use Divya Shakti? I think there is just no place where I would not use it. But for the moment, I think I would definitely use it for my present emotional state, for the programs I am doing, for my professional thing, and definitely for the in-person sessions wherein I help people. So the telepathy part would definitely work a lot for me. Regarding Shri and Viralji, I really don't have words. And it's just been an experience which I think I could have never got it anywhere. The way Viralji has actually, I wouldn't say designed this program, but the way he has given it to us, I think nobody else would have done it the way he has done it. And each and every word coming from him was like as if it was just for me. Every answer which I was seeking was already given to me without even asking for it. Shri has been a person who just gives without even, you know, looking at her. And I met her about a month back, and I'm here basically because of her. It wasn't that she's mentioned anything about the program, but it was her energies which just pulled me here. So thank you so much, Viralji and Shri, for, you know, changing my life. But the wow moment I would like to describe here was the DNA activation process, which actually got me goosebumps. And it was such an alive moment that I think my DNA has already changed somewhere. And another wow moment was the catharsis, the emotional cleansing, which was, I think, the icing on the top. Thank you so much, and I'm feeling so great being here. Thank you.